Well, nice thing about a mimosa tree is they offer plenty of shade. Bad thing about a mimosa tree is they can ruin your vehicle. You can see real well the crap from the damn flowers that fall on this thing. Screw the paint job up. But, well, I'm going to go ahead and take this to the car wash. But the car wash I like to take it to, it is like $15, $20. You do inside and out, but as you'll soon see, there's just too much crap in here. Because my wife lives out of her van. So it's pointless taking it to the car wash to get everything detailed. So we're just going to run it through one of those cheap gas station car washes. I recognize that truck. Alright, we'll go ahead and enter our code, but we get the old cheap $5 wash. I don't even get gas here because this place I'm at is one of the most expensive in town, so we'll go ahead and type the code. Alright. You gotta love that redneck sounding guy that talks on that thing. Alright, let's drive on in. I don't want to hear his annoying voice. He purchased a regular wash. Okay, and boom, we're there. Not a big fan of these washes, especially with my antenna. This thing kind of gets beat up. $5. Let's see what it can do here. Get this mess off of my wife's minivan. Flowers washing off. Done, I think. Yep. I'll drive it home, see what it looks like, see if it did any good here. Well, this is good. We got crap dripping in here. There's enough crap from that damn mimosa tree that it's allowing water to get in or something. That figures. There, I think I got a lot of that crap out. So hopefully it'll stop that leak from happening again. Alright, let's head for home and see what it looks like. Alright, we're back. And of course, it didn't do any good. So, the wife needs to clean this damn thing out if she wants it done right. Otherwise, she'll just have to live with this crap. Waste of $5. Nice.